Tatiana Yarosh and Ukraine. They just need four solid routines on floor and they should make the team final. Stepped out. So there's a tenth gone. Should be very careful not to do that again. And had room to spare at the end of a second pass. Tatiana Yarosh is 16. She's turned 16 a couple of weeks before the Olympics. Had a fourth on floor at the Swiss Cup in Zurich last year. Oh, just kept it in, but loss of balance from Yarosh. Australian and American gymnasts wouldn't be hoping she fails. I just hope she doesn't quite give her best. Their chances of making the team final hinge on Ukraine and Spain. Yarosh. Good finish.